Hi and welcome to the Dying Light 1 channel. I'm playing the side quest, the Big Bang Theory. That's what it says. Right, I've got to go and get a battery. I believe it's off the big HGV articulated lorry over here. Sure.
Your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some metal scrap from the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get the bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold.
Right, well, we've already got all that stuff.
This should take care of the shrapnel. Sugar, not the cleanest. These cables all right?
They'll do. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Alright, wait until Kurt prepares the bomb. So maybe what I need to do is go to sleep. Think perhaps. Somewhere? Can't remember. Where is it? Where is it? Oh no, it's Jafar. Nope. Unless I'm gonna go sleep in the cupboard.
Hansel, if you can hear me, please respond.
Maybe there's not a bit in here. Let's have a look on the map. Sure, there he is. Where is it? It's just there. Where is it? I can't find it. It's here somewhere. Where's that? Oh, wait a minute. Maybe it's up here. Yes, right. Go to sleep. Try again. No, try again. How much time does he need to build the bomb? Right. Don't work. What I'll do is I'll go out the building. Just get a perhaps we might trigger it to hopefully. No. Right, well, let's just wait and see. Play around. Got some points here. Oh, a lot of police cars around, isn't it? How long? Definitely got to go back here, haven't I? Let's get rid of that waypoint. I thought that would have...
Crane! Kurt here! The bomb's ready! Come on!
Ah, there we go.
Okay, I'll see you there.
The bomb is ready. I don't know if saving it or not, probably moving away from the area, probably. That's what I've done it, I should think. No doubt. Okay, I need to rob it. What's wrong with me? Where's he gone? Lou, Kirk. Kurt.
You got a bomb for me?
I've got the prototype.
Give me the bomb.
It's on the table, ready to be tested. There's a barricaded tunnel nearby. It's chock full of volatiles during the day. But at night, it should be pretty clear. You won't find a better place to test a bomb.
Okay, I'll try the tunnel and let you know how it went.
One more thing. Remember about the firecrackers. The bomb will go off as soon as they're done popping. That's how much time you have to get the hell away. And good luck.
Right. So I suppose... I'm gonna have to go to sleep. Maybe night time, I think. I'm guessing. Or was it? He'll probably say come back during the day, I suppose. Right. Let's go and see. Maybe let me place the bomb. No, night going out at night. Right, where have we got to go? How far away? Oh, God, that's a bit of a distance, isn't it? Don't like being at night time. Scared in the dark. Oh no, it's already up. Station. Uh-oh. Get away from them. Don't like them. Oh, at least we're in the tunnel. Guess that's one good thing, I suppose. Is it good?
Kurt?
I'm here, Crane.
It's no good. It's not working.
Not working? Huh. That's unexpected. All right. A little on-the-fly surgery should do the trick. First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones. I'm betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
Blew up the nest and the barricade. All right, The tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend. If I build it, it's going to explode. Come see me, and I'll give you the blueprint.
Okay. If I can only get up here. What am I gonna do? What is... Things attacking me. I've got to go back out. No, I ran in the wrong direction. Right. Okay, let's go.
For you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller bang, but cans are easier to find and to carry.
Aye. Thanks, Kurt.
Oh, poor Linda. I wanted a big massive battery bomb. Right, let's just have a quick look at the blueprint. So it'd be Kirk's. Something or another's. Where are they? Where are they? Get some right at the bottom. Oh, there we are. Look, look, look. I can craft 7,464. Oh, I don't have enough in the input. I need to get rid of something. Oh. I'll tell you what I'll do. Let me go in quickly. Stick something in the power station and I'll craft some of his bombs and I can show you what they're like. Right, let's put away, let's put that, I don't know why that's in there, and that's one. Right, let's go and craft, let's craft some of these blueprints. Somewhere at the bottom, wasn't it? Set a few off. See what they're like. Hopefully they're better than the other ones that you can craft, you know, like the grenades and whatnot. Right. Let's put them in the infantry. Somewhere. Where are they? Oh, there we are. Right. Let's do them instead of them ones. Right. There we go. Crafted. There must be them. Crafted. Right, what am I using? Neither zombies, where are they? I must know if I've got one of these bombs. They don't like it. I don't know. Uh-oh. set one off over here, so that. Don't know. Does it say what damage they do? Let's go look. Well, there you go. Anyway, that was the side quest. Which one was it? It was that one there. If you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. Please do consider subscribing to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Ta-da for now.